Trading in digital world acquisition warrants prior to Trump deal appear unusual, NYT. Brandon Bell / Getty Images News. DWAC shares dropped 14% today, after jumping 28% yesterday, while DWAC warrants fell 13% after surging 30% yesterday. Dear readers, we recognize that politics often intersects with the financial news of the day, so we invite you to click here to join the separate political discussion.